It's cool, bro. It's fun. Yeah, it's fun as fuck.
Oh my gosh, man. Killing it on stage, man.
Thank you, bro. Appreciate it.
Would you be able to?
Do you know if you want to work with anybody next in Toronto?
Good, we're good.
Yes. What was the best part of Kuya?
The whole show. He's amazing.
All right.
Honestly.
A lot of people are saying the whole show.
Exactly.
Okay. What's your favorite song from him?
Favorite song would have to be Winter Ballad, honestly. Okay. It just gets me all my feels. Uh-huh. Love you, Kuka.
All right, Kuka.
I'll take you.
All right, how was Kuka? Yes, how was Kuka tonight?
Amazing.
All right, thank you. How was Kuka tonight?
Okay. It was wonderful.
If I can ask you, who would you want to see Kuka work with next?
Claro?
Yes, Claro.
Okay.
Yeah, so what about a new collaboration?
Steve Lacy.
Steve!
That would go hard.
What's happening here?
A turn ass song with maybe like Rage Against the Machine, something crazy, man. Okay. That show was fucking lit.
Yes. So, Kanye West, you want Kuya and Kanye West? That would be good.
Absolutely.
Who are you guys?
Well, I'm Caleb. He's Caleb. I'm Adam.
I'm
that's Sierra.
Okay. Cherry Wine. I go by Sierra Cherry.
And I go by Yellow King.
Uh-huh.
Derek's the rapper.
And
you're the rapper.
I'm the rapper.
Oh. You guys play instruments?
I make beats.
You guys are the band. He's the rapper. You guys
sing,
are the band?
I'm the singer too.
Oh, okay. We're trying to form a bedroom pop collective.
Okay, bedroom pop collective.
Yeah. Just lo-fi. A little bit. Yeah.
Oh, you produce a bit? Okay. Please. Can I get your guys' info, please?
Rap, write. And that's about it.
I haven't started releasing stuff yet.
Yeah?
I still have a lot of stuff in the vault, but like, when I come out.
How can we find you?
Can't find me yet.
Cherry Wine on Instagram.
You can find us on Instagram.
We're
Cherry Wine.
Cherry Wine. Wine spelled with an H. WHINE.
SoundCloud, Dirk's the rapper.
I'll give my Instagram. I'm trying to get some followers.
Spotify, iTunes, Chase, lowercase, Twip God album.
We're going to get there, and we're going to be performing here with Kuka at some point.
All right.
I guarantee you that.
Thank you. I love you the day.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
So good.
Yeah. Uh-huh. So what? So what is your favorite song? Is that your favorite song
for me? I think so.
The new album you guys are rocking with.
The new album.
So good.
I didn't know you guys do keeping time.
That video is crazy.
The video?
Did you watch the video?
Oh, yeah.
They're all eating at the table and things. Yeah. You have some good concept still.
Yeah.
Okay, so who do you guys want to see with him?
Ooh.
Kali Uchis. He's like looked up to her for so long.
Yeah.
And he went on tour with her.
Okay.
They should have a song together, yeah.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah. Okay, thank you guys. Yes, it was good tonight?
Yeah.
Okay. What was your favorite song?
All of them?
Okay. You guys are listening to the new album, Para Mi?
Of course.
Right? Okay. That's good. All right. Who do you guys would want to see work with him next?
Him? No, yes. We already did a collaboration.
Billie Eilish. Okay.
Oh, Billie Eilish really or Melanie Martinez.
We're talking about people though.
Oh, yeah.
Kuka and Billie together.
Okay. That would be really nice.
Kuka and me together.
You need a...
All right. Sorry, guys.
Yeah, man.
And can you introduce yourself?
I'm Breeze.
Yes.
Nice to meet you.
Okay.
Shout out to Toronto, Canada. Much love to y'all. And yeah, man. Much love from Kuka and the boys.
Yeah, man. Yo, so how's the tour going?
It's cool. We in a week and a half and shit, just trying to get by and shit.
Mm.
It's the first tour where like I ain't really pay attention to the dates and the cities.
Yeah.
So I don't know where the fuck we going to next. I know it's Memphis, that's for sure.
No.
But, also the first tour, I'm getting a little homesick, too.
That happens, man. But, but that's beautiful, man.
Yeah,
you got some real talent up there.
Thank you.
You know what I mean? And, Kuka as well, you know, playing all those instruments, you know. And, could I ask, how did you guys come together?
We're from the same city, and we have mutual friends.
Yeah.
And, that's how we kind of knew. There was, a scene going around, we just met Omar Omar, he ended up blowing up on the internet one day, and you know, yeah, I was just
it was with the cover song,
yeah,
right?
Yeah. And I was like, who's this, you know? And boom, like, we follow each other,
yeah.
And then we just start kicking it and playing, and later on we realized that, like, the whole time we had, like, mutual friends,
yeah.
And, like, we just all got together and made music and just boom, did our thing.
Yeah, man. And after the whole artist, you know the other guys that you guys got co-headlining, you guys all seem like, you know, in sync, you know, it's like a family on the road,
yeah,
you know?
Dude.
But yeah, man, so yo, thank you very much, man.
Yeah, man.
All right,
thank you, man.
And yeah, man, Toronto, would love to see you guys again,
hey, bro,
man.
Much love to Toronto, bro. We can't wait to be back.
Yes.
We're sorry. No, we're nicer than this.
It's okay.
Yeah, we really are.
Dude, we spent like 3 hours on the border today.
No, every fucking celebrity.
We got
artist.
Randomly selected, so.
No way.
Yeah, it's all good, yeah. It's okay. I like it.
You made it. It was good. That's fine.
Yeah, yeah, for sure.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, of course. Thank you. Thank you, guys.
I'm sorry, bro. I'm in a blue
jersey.
Oh, this guy's thinking where he put his shit. And I'm like, nah.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it, man. Thank you, bro. Thank you. I'll take that, man. Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Yeah, of course. Thank you so much. Thank you guys for coming out, man.
No, we're all one. Sit down.
It's okay. It's I'm so used to it by now.
Oh, sorry.
No, that's good. You're good.
We're gonna do a group one, so we don't waste time.
Oh, no, it's okay. I'm
sorry too. Oh my god, I really
Thank you so much. Yeah, that's my ride. So as long as that movie, I got time.
I'm watching it. It's all good.
Thank you so much. Thank you. I appreciate that. How's it go?
Okay, yes, this is the voice of the six. Who are we here with?
With Isai, aka Chicano God from LA.
All right. Yeah, man, so you know, Kuko inside, man, just killed it. You were on stage too, you know, playing
thank
the guitar
you.
Is crazy. Bass player.
Yeah.
Alright? Yeah, so if you can tell me, we were talking off camera. Yeah, how did that connection between you and Kuko begin?
Yeah, I mean, like I said, it all happened very naturally. We all went to the same high school, Hawthorne High. Shout out Hawthorne High and the music program and everything. We met through like marching band, jazz band, and that's what I was saying. It's like, even as an artist, when he started, he needed a team, so then we formed together. And so from the very, very beginning, from like backyard house shows to now here in Canada with you guys, like, it's all so natural. It's just like a family. Like, it's an actual, like, familia, you know what I mean? So it's just super cool.
And then, if I can ask, is this your first time here in Toronto?
This is our second time, but this is technically our third. Technically, this is my first time, because the first two times I didn't get let across the border. It's a long story, but yeah. But it's a beautiful city, though, man. I love it here.
Yeah, man. And you know, and the people that gravitate to you guys, man, they're singing along to the songs, you know? It's crazy. So now, if I can ask,
yes,
who would you want to see collab with you and Kuko next?
Ooh, who would I want to see collab? Really good question. I mean, I would love to see artists like Thundercat, you know what I'm saying? Even Mac DeMarco, he's actually here tonight. People like Mon Lafuerte, she's an amazing Chilean artist, you know what I mean? People like that, like, to share the stage with people like that would be absolutely phenomenal. That would be beautiful.
Yeah, man, that's beautiful. All right, man, thank you very much, man.
Yeah, thank you, brother.
And God bless on your trip, man.
Thank you so much,
man.
Thank you.
Love you.
Yes, how are you liking Toronto?
It's cool, bro. It's fun. Yeah, it's fun as fuck.
Oh my gosh, bro. Killing it on stage, man.
Thank you, bro. Appreciate it.
Would you be able to?
Do you know if you want to work with anybody next in Toronto?
I don't know. I'm just chilling, bro. I'm not really planning like music ahead, bro.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yep. Thank you. Wait, what am I doing? Oh, cool. Oh, man.
I hope you feel better.
you.
And
appreciate
have a safe
it.
Trip to Tennessee.
Oh, yeah. Thank you. I
you
appreciate
did really
that.
Good.
Thank you. Appreciate that. I appreciate that heavy.
Hope we come back.
Take pictures, guys. Take pictures.
All right, man. Thank you.
Viva Mexico.
How cute.
Thanks.
Can I get a picture?
Yeah, for sure, bro.
What do you got?
Throat coat.
What?
Throat coat.
I don't know what that is.
She heals.
Yeah, just use honey lemon, honestly.
Yeah, I do that too, in oregano.
Oh, I haven't thrown oregano before in my trip.
Yeah,
thank you.
Oh, fire, thank you. No, thank you, I'm glad inspired. I appreciate
that. Made me feel different ways to breakups and like...
Thank you, dude.
I don't know, it was just... It was
all right, we gotta take a picture, guys. Appreciate it,
man. Yeah, right, thank you. Sí, por supuesto.
¿Me tomas una conmigo, sí. Por favor? Oh. You inspire me a lot.
Thank you, I appreciate
uno,
that.
Dos y tres.
Muchas gracias. Yeah, no, do it. Nothing's impossible. Trust me. Like everything you want to do, like you can do it. Like there's you manifest it. You believe in it, and it's gonna happen. Trust me. Yeah, absolutely.
And then we did your one. If you don't mind.
Yeah, real quick.
Too much.
Amazing show.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
You want it like really this awesome. Or like this?
Yeah. It doesn't matter. Both ways, one way.
Alright. One, two, three.
Thank you so much. No, feel better.
You. Yeah, no, thank you. I appreciate it. Oh, yeah. Thank you, guys. Thank appreciate you. It.
Hope
you
have a good night. Fun.
Yo, Simtex.
Have a good day.
Okay, and then I can last that.
Yeah.
Selfie?
Yeah, can
you do
it through?
Could you take it?
Yeah.
You can take it.
Thank you.
Okay.
Oh,
what are you doing?
Also, can you sign this endless?
Yeah, I don't have a pen. Alright. Is that tea?
Yeah,
one,
tea.
Two,
three.
Wow, that's the longest flash of light. Thanks, guys.
Hey, we can run this
car.
I already got it.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Absolutely, you have a good
take
night.
Care.
Please come back. Yeah. Come back.
I will definitely thank you.
Yeah, have a seat.